heavyweight champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Oh, look at him.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Look out!
Next floater suplex.
Suplex City might have a new tenant, guys. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Corey, what can be the factor here tonight? Being able to withstand the impact of...
Here we go! A shooting star from Brock Lesnar!
I saw it, and I still don't believe it.
Of course, Braun Strowman has accomplished so many amazing feats over the years. But guys, one of the most amazing things I've ever seen was how Strowman responded to being taken to Suplex City.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
What elevation.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
As Michael alluded to, Strowman reacted to being taken to Suplex City by actually popping right back up from Brock Lesnar's German suplex. I mean, stuff like that just is not supposed to happen.
Yeah, Byron, not only did Strowman immediately pop back up, but then he proceeded to manhandle, or should I say, monster handle, Lesnar like we've never seen before.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Double axe handle.
Guys, when you look at Brock Lesnar and his massive frame, I think it's safe to say the man was built for destruction.
I love that. The old kitchen sink.
Just caught flush.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Lesnar truly is built for destruction, as Byron stated. And I'm not just talking about here in WWE. You can place Lesnar anywhere, and you can bet he'll make his presence felt.
Yeah. WWE, MMA, professional football, it doesn't matter. If Lesnar's present, he's going to hurt somebody.
German after German by Brock.
Not sure how much more Strowman can take.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
A well-aimed strike.
All the way from the top rope.
Big height, bigger impact.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one. The Beast is unleashed. Watch out.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
I am in disbelief that this match is still going.
It's unusual to see two such behemoths like Lesnar and Strowman last this long. Just further proof that these superstars are superhuman.
Look at Lesnar. That's how you tear a muscle, guys.
Strowman with no. Can Strowman make it out of this?
Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
And setting him up.
That's going to hurt.
Axe handle finds the mark.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's mind.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Clothesline.
What impact.
The hit's added up a little on the champ. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. By Braun Strowman.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Ha! Now it's Lesnar making him pay. He's not looking good here, guys. Oh, no. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Cover for the championship. And the champ kicks out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Oh, look at him. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
High angle, belly of back suplex.
Brock Lesnar seems to relish this. Terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Whoa, not so fast.
Good measurement on that. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to...
The Beast in predator mode.
The Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
Oh, I think we're going to see it.
Lesnar.
F5.
The champ has this one in hand now.
This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Another big move.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an
F5.
The champ will stay champ.
Things look dire for Braun Strowman.
The reign of the Beast continues.
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
shows he's as